Hi everybody, Miss Jessica here today to tell you about some new books for another Greenwood Reads. Today I've got four brand new books from the teen room for you. And the first one I've got is Not Here to Be Liked by Michelle Kwok, or Quack. I'm not really sure how you say her last name. But it's about a girl named Eliza who's a bit of a perfectionist. She really fights hard for everything that she does and keeping up her grades, and she decides that she's going to run for student council, and she's worked really, really hard to get there. And then this other boy decides that he's going to run for student council, but he has nothing to back him up. He's just kind of cute, and everybody decides that, or a lot of people decide that they're going to vote for him. Just because of how he looks and his kind of outgoing personality. So she gets really mad, she writes a letter, and it accidentally gets published. And she kind of starts this feminist uprising in her school. So it's a little bit about how she is not, again, here to be liked. She's here to make a difference. And so you get to learn a lot about that. And a lot about Eliza. So that's book one. The second book I've got for you today is called Surrender Your Sons. It's by Adam Sass, which, great last name. And it is about a boy named Connor who is having a really bad summer. And he has bombed his SAT. The program that he works for or through, he has to give out medicine, and the last man that he gave medicine to dies. And then he comes out to his very religious zealot mother, who has him kidnapped and shipped off to a therapy camp. And so then once he's at this conversion therapy camp, things start to go really, really wrong. And you discover why this book is actually a thriller and not an issue book. It's more about the staff and the cagey camp director and things that are going on at the camp. So that one is Surrender Your Sons by Adam Sass. The next one I have for you is Time Will Tell by Barry Liga. And I'm so excited about this book because Barry Liga hasn't released a book in a few years, and I love his work, but I especially love his thriller mysteries. And so this one is about four teens who decided to open their parents' time capsule from like 1986 because they didn't open it. So they're like, we're going to open it. And they do, and they find, you know, the things that you'd think they'd find, mixtapes and photographs and old Walkman. But then they also find a hunting knife wrapped up and covered in blood with a note that says, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to kill anyone. And they have no idea where it came from. So now they have this whole mystery to solve, and people might start disappearing because it's a murder mystery. And then last, today I have a nonfiction book for you. This one is called Thrill Seekers, 15 Remarkable Women in Sports. And it is about 15 remarkable women in sports who have done different things from gymnastics to basketball to extreme ocean diving and swimming and snowboarding. So all kinds of kind of very thrill-seeking sports here for you in our new nonfiction section. And I think that's all I've got for you today, but thanks very much for joining me. Make sure to check us out on our website, www.greenwoodlibrary.us, for more recommendations. See you later.